We're in the Quantocks today, just cruising along the breakaway in the sunshine. I've got loads of food with me. I'm gonna have a really slow bikepacking day. I'm gonna stop for a coffee soon, which is gonna be nice.
So I did get a new toy, which I'm excited to use. There's a little Alpkit wood stove. Oh, so far so good.
I'm well impressed by this. Taking it easy. Bikepacking shouldn't be hard.
This is a plan all day long. Take it easy, light some fires. Camp legally, the usual. Happy days.
Oh man, this bike is heavy.
That'll probably do for a tea. Just taking the top leaves.
After sending the drone up to see how far this road goes, in one direction, I guess you begin to understand why it's called the Drover's Road. Oh, such a relief to get on the hills. This is much, much cooler. So it looks like there's two forests this end of the Quantocks, but only one has a water source running through it. This could be a good camp spot. Someone has kindly already made me a circle for a fire. So it looks like it's all the way down there actually, the creek. And I can't be bothered walking down there. At least not at the moment. So I'm gonna set up camp there, and then when I actually run out of water, I'll go find some. Is that the best thing to do? I don't know. Oh, here or here? Damn, this is more comfy. I want to be over there. What's the chance of this tree that looks dead falling down and killing me in the night? I think it's low winds. And these trees look a bit better. I'll risk it. Good enough. Right, coffee first. Good idea. One excellent tarp. So despite the fact I could set this entire thing on fire, I'm going to still test the Alpkit wood stove out to its fullest. So it comes in four pieces. If this thing can cook potatoes, I'll never use gas again. Put it in. I'm calling it. Ooh. Oh. Fine.
What a good time.
I'm gonna have to go and get water. How annoying. I have to wash my spoon. Ooh. And stingy nettle tea. Oh, I have to definitely get water now. mushroom pepper marinade. And finally, some leftover tofu. Right, let's have a go of this nettle tea. Do I touch it with my hands?
I'd rather not.
Let's have a look. So it's been boiling for about 15 minutes now. Yeah, I think that'll do. I'm a little bit paranoid about what was in that water, which is why I've let it boil for so long, but anyway. It's all right. Back to sleep. Make some coffee. Cheers.